he just autocorrects, right? So, a few oddities. Nature god. Well, do we know? I mean, Willow, you probably have suspicions. Death, I feel like you got suspicions. And or answers. Super might too, but speculation, right? Faye's gotta be a goddess, right? So if her son is like some sort of nature and or animal god, right? That would mean Faye was the god of that forest, or at least region, right? Because remember, my like Norse mythology here is really sketchy. I haven't brushed up on it in years. Okay, is this gonna work? Is this gonna work? Oh shit. No. These doors don't go between realms. They only stay to their one realm. Oh. Okay, well that's good to know. Cool. And how it grows
to Midgard.
Oh, I'm really hoping we go to all nine realms. Normally I'd be like, ah, the slog. But here I'm just like, I want it. It's Norse mythology. I want it. All right. So return to Midgard. Press triangle. So cool. So Midgard? I can't tell with the purple. Is that? This is right. Okay. So purple is Midgard. Oh my god. No. Don't say that. Mad adults. They have something good here. It's a single player amazing game with a good story. Great combat.
And we met your brother. Wait, not that.
Did you let that seed sop put hand to your blade?
Yes. He felt good.
You know he lost his talent. Just up and left him one day. Tried taking me down with him. Did he botch up on a girl?
Quite the opposite.
Hell, even a blind pig farts up a truffle now and again. But you know what really counts? Consistency. And I got that coming out of all of my parts.
What did you just do? Mark of the Dwarves plus one.
It's better.
What did you do? It's better.
Good.
Now what does that mean?
Done gawking, I got a favor to ask.
What is it, dwarf?
There's this alchemist on Vari. Been working out in the Velander mines. Haven't heard from him in maybe, I don't know, 100 winters or so. Probably dead, but maybe you can find him. He's dwarfing like me. Wears a fancy green ring. Owes me a favor. You look?
If it is on our path.
Oh, I see how it is. Not a something for nothing type, are you? Fine. If you find Donvari, I'll make him whip you up something special. This entry stone here ought to get you inside those mines.
Yeah. Okay, is that closer? That's closer. Okay, we'll do his first, and then we'll do Sindri second. Suppose you got brand new goodies. Oh, the gear! Oh, no. Let's see here. When rapid firing, the last arrow inflicts increased damage. Enemies in air take increased damage. Enemies choked by a trace will take increased damage and increase stun damage. Increases health, stone potency. Shit! I should have waited and bought this! Damn it! I should have waited! Ah, well, live.
My vengeance is everything.
Panzerlo88, thank you for the $10 donation. Hey, man, a long time no see. It's Jay from S1. You're going to shit your pants so hard in this game. Look up God of War 4 full story and Norse mythology. It gives you the backstory and it's epic. Dude, this game has been freaking amazing so far. I'm not surprised. Also, if you're wondering what's up with the tiara, in my defense, the reason why I got 71 deaths is 50 of those deaths, we tried Give Me God of War. And my ass and everything connected went gone. Yeah. Game's really good. But also, does not hold your hand. You gotta get good. You gotta get good or else.
Do you remember the way back to the Black Breath?
Of course. We need to walk across the bridge to the Vanaheim Tower. Are we going to the Black Breath?
Wait, is there a...
Your choice.
There's a little bit of gold inlay now on the blade now. That's... Like, when he hit it, that's what we got. So we still have a few other games. Now, this is going to be an easy God of War contender. God of War. What I meant to say was this is going to be an easy Game of the Year contender, right? But the thing is, we still have one more game that might top this for me, and it might be a Game
Look,
of the Year. Metro Exodus. We got this at the end of the year.
And what direction is that?
It's mid-morning. The sun is over there, so... That's south. Southwest?
Good.
Now, I could see Fortnite winning multiplayer, because it... Has it officially launched this year? Or is it still in early access? Because I know Fortnite base game's in early access. It still hasn't released officially. Ooh, goody. Alright, so there's some side stuff that a buddy of mine said I have to get to. Battle Royale has? Okay. Panzer, what's this, brother?
That tower.
I see no tower.
Maybe I'm seeing things.
Okay, so this isn't... This trailer doesn't have any, like, spoils, right? If I were to watch it later today, you wouldn't have any spoils?
I wish we could have gone on a trip like this with Mother. She could fight, couldn't she?
Yes. She fought beautifully.
Ooh, boy, look at that. Papa crushing on your mom. It's crushing hard. Leading up to the game. Okay, cool. Oh, I'm so gonna watch that after the stream today. So it's admittedly looking like this game. I mean, you do. Movies do it all the time, you never know, but that's why I asked. It's looking like this game's selling really well.
The world serpent's even over
and
here.
The lead creator was like, so if the game sells really well, we'd love to go to like Egypt and maybe Japan.
You want a beach here?
Oh. I think God of War's back, guys.
Guess we're doing this.
Come in. Get it! Okay. There it is. Oh, God! Oh! Wait a minute. What am I doing? Oh. Hang on. Coming back from Alfheim and just feeling so much more badass. Also, Atreus' like cooldown ability is amazing.
That is a brazier.
Okay, so Panzer, I saw the reaction video. That got me emotional just seeing that. I love how he's like, it shouldn't matter. But seeing that people are loving it this much, and it's second in our generation. The only one that's higher than this is Breath of the Wild. So, like, just seeing him just, like, get choked up is... And knowing that he had to work on it, I guess they worked on it for 5 years, and like a year of that was him pestering Sony, being like, "Hey, we got it. Kratos is not done. We can still get more out of this guy. There's still much more story we can get with this." And they're like, nah. And he's like, no. I really feel that this is a thing. It's just, it's really cool to see validation for a developer, right? Did I get it? Yep, got it. 2.5 hours after I followed the report I needed them 2 hours ago. At least you got it, but holy shit, man, that is a way too long. And one more apple. Yeah, that's the scary thing about game development. You don't know whether you're just kind of, you're rolling the die, and you're like, you know what, this is going to either work or this is not going to work. I don't know which. And yeah, no, it's super, it's
look here.
It's kind of like a masterpiece. This, it's really, really good. Kind of also feel a little bit bad, though, is Yakuza 6 came out this week before God of War, and I'm hoping, because I love the Yakuza series, I'm just hoping that that game got a little bit of love. Any else? Come here. It's okay. Dad's got it. Yes! Oh! You should run while you can. You know what? Shits and giggles. Here we go. Wait, come here. Come here. One thing I can say, oh, what?
What is that? A spirit.
It's talking to us.
Yes, it is.
Be shy now. Come now.
You're dead?
Clearly.
You're very perceptive and reckless. Take caution when lighting these braziers. Sather and Hellwalkers will swarm to the flames like moths. I assume we have you to thank for freeing us from a watery grave.
Us?
Other spirits. The Lake of Nine is full of them. Most are able to move on from this realm, but we, lucky few, are stuck here in Midgard until our affairs are in order. Perhaps you can help them as well.
We have no desire to help you, Spirit.
Ah, but you already have. I only wished to see the sky again. Farewell.
Did we get anything out of that? Yeah, we did. Nice. So, definitely do the side stuff.
Come, let us not be distracted.
Definitely do the side stuff. See, with this, I feel like it does help a little bit, knowing that it kind of reminds me of Last of Us, right? And that did really, really well, so kind of see it. Okay, am I hearing the world serpent? Is that what I'm hearing? Yep. It's just kind of chilling out there. All right, one little area down. Next area.
Keep an eye out for other spirits.
What did I say about
all right, Benson, you take it easy, brother. Thank you for the donation. It'll be a fantastic day. We will be playing this game for quite a bit. we're pushing Salty Saturday and Trite Sundays to Tuesday. So we'll do 2 hours of each and then probably 4 hours of God of War. So we got Talos Principle and Conker's Bad Fur Day. Alright, so I can... Oh, you could only use that in Alfheim. Uh-huh, okay. So, I guess we can just go with luck for right now. Okay, like the strength. And... No, wait a minute, hang on. Huh, I guess you can have it on, but it doesn't really matter. Okay. Alright, I have... So we just got that. Okay. Okay. And... Hindsight being what it is, if I had gotten this first, this would have been so much nicer. That's okay, though.
They have no needs, only wants.
It feels wrong to ignore them.
Well, it's weird. I feel like this and Event Horizon Zero Dawn. I keep wanting to think Event Horizon.
Not as much.
These are the competitors. Because I really like Horizon Zero Dawn. quite a bit. Actually, I like that game quite a bit.
So, know any good stories to pass the time?
What kind of story?
I don't know. Mother always had stories. Weren't you told any when you were a boy?
There was a man I knew of long ago. His stories were brief and purposeful.
Sounds fun? Do you remember any?
There was one that concerned a hare and a tortoise.
Like the witch's house?
Unlikely.
So what happens?
They wager on a race between them. The hare is too confident of victory and foolish, while the tortoise is steady and disciplined. The tortoise wins.
You haven't told a lot of stories, have you?
Not enough. I'm trying to remember, like, which God of War that was in, because I'm pretty sure I know who he's talking about. It's just been so long. Oh, wait, if I can fast travel here... Why is that a thing?
Here. Boy.
Yes, sir.
Alright, well, you're dealing with that. Get him, boy! She's so much easier to deal with. So much easier. Still hurts, though. There we go. Ooh, you're new. Forgot I had that ability. Yeah, that's not really gonna work though if he's just gonna go right back to the ground.
How was that?
Adequate.
I don't know, I feel like this is a little more than adequate, you know, considering. Grab that. It's weird, we still can't interact with a lot of these, unique vines. So either Atreus is gonna get upgrades, which totally could, or our axe is gonna go through some serious modifications.
Challenges mean nothing to the gods, spirit. They do not listen.
Do not mock my pursuit of vengeance. Though my family devoted their lives to worshiping Thor, I've devoted my mine to his downfall.
We'll probably see the PS5 2021, I feel like.
Unlikely. You are dead.
2018, 2019 is really, really optimistic.
If you bring down the statue, you have my blessing to loot my father's grave. He rests on an island to the east.
And the reason why I say that is only now.
Why do you adore so much?
After my father passed, my mother built the statue to watch over his grave. Imagine our surprise when the God of Thunder himself came to offer condolences. At first we were thrilled, but he quickly took advantage of our hospitality. My mother begged him to leave, and Thor, in his drunken rage, killed her. I was left with nothing but grief. Eventually, I lost that as well.
Damn.
And found only rage in its place.
I'm so sorry.
Come, boy. We have a statue to destroy.
Damn. I was gonna say is, it looks like the lead architecture designer is now finally making his way to all the developer studios, being like, hey, what do you want to see on, you know, in the next console?
By Thor? What about it?
And the last time they did that,
the lives of men mean nothing to the
it
gods.
Was like a 2 to 3 year wait.
You know. What do you listen?
Yes.
Like when they announced the PlayStation 4. Yeah, it's about 2 years. They did that like 2 year previous, prior, and then PS3 was like 3 years before? Like he was making his rounds and then they announced the PlayStation 3?
Very well. There was a horse. The horse sought vengeance upon his enemy, a stag. But he could not kill the stag alone. The horse met a man, a hunter, and made a deal. He took the man's bit and bridle and allowed him to ride in a saddle on his
back.
That's
where he rotated.
Together, they killed the stag, and the horse tasted victory. But the hunter would not release the horse and made a slave of him.
So getting revenge cost him his freedom. Hope it was worth it.
It was not.
Yeah, I can kind of see that, Super. I mean, we're 4 years into the PlayStation 4 cycle right now, and it doesn't feel like it.
Boy.
Yes, sir.
Oh, Brock. What are you doing over here?
Vaithargar. Southern outpost of the Dwarven King. Dwarven King? Have you ever heard of a Dwarven King?
No.
It's funny that he didn't mention that, right?
You scare up that alchemist, what needed finding?
Hey, Brock. You ever hear of a Dwarf King?
I suppose you're talking about Motsignir? Some bitch ruled over the humans once lived in this area. Built itself a castle just north of here.
Also, Thor is an asshole.
What's it like?
You got yourself a pair of eyes and legs, ain't you? Might want to stock up before you head that way, though. Old Motsignir's known for collecting all manner of killer creatures. Not sure who's looking after him now.
Like, if I remember, a lot of... Okay, what you see in Marvel... Well, some of it is kind of, like, similar. A lot of the Norse gods were assholes. But just gods in general, like, the Greek gods, Norse gods... It's kind of their thing, right? And... trip him! That's my boy, look at that! That is my boy right there. Oh, hang on.
Take that, Roger.
Go! Whoa! Why are they all on fire? There was nothing that could explode them. You, son, are amazing. He just throws it at you. Okay, just gonna say this. Get the tunic that just gives you him, like, that gives you throwing items. Healing throwing items. Fantastic.
What happened to these people?
Follow the clues.
Okay. Well... Scorch marks. They're all grouped together.
So maybe that's a good point. Kind of fire breather. What do you mean by fire breath? You mean dragons in this area? Oh shit, it's on my arm. Well, it was. Oh, that is. Yeah, so dead. Ooh, permafrost armor weapon. We don't normally get this activated. So that's what that looks like. Ooh.
Boy, over here.
Why do I feel like I'm going to death?
Curse the Dwarf King. Bane of mankind. Sounds like he wasn't a very good king. I wonder why they hated him so much.
They are dead now. Does it matter?
No. I'm just curious.
Curiosity is dangerous, boy. Stay focused.
Veda Dalvin. It means hunting death. Great.
Are we gonna fight a dragon? I mean, I'm down with fighting a dragon, don't get me wrong. I'm just... dragon. Oh, is it? Of course it is. Alright, give me 1 second. Let me just bring it up. There we go. That should be a little bit better.
Interesting. Wow.
Statues. Let me know if that's better.
How do you even begin to build statues this big?
Dwarves are resourceful creatures. Annoying, but resourceful.
Okay. I guess they must have been there's pretty important dwarves.
That's gotta be it. It's loud. Too loud, clearly. Oh, yeah.
Well, here it is. It's gotta have a weak point. Somewhere.
Oh, you get. Keep it up. No biscuits, there's a heavy. And... God, ice is amazing. Look at this. Ooh. Now it's a all right. There we go. Just gotta tap it in, guys. Just gotta get it right. That's all. I wanted you guys to feel the impact of Kratos' map. Don't know why the map just popped up right there, but yeah. You need to understand that there's impact to his map, okay? Done it! Guess what? Take that Thor statue because, it said crude obscenities about my mama. Yes. Ooh. Damn it. You know, hang on. We got experience. We've got experience. Increases arrow damage and melee damage. Increases firing rates. Doc, hey, how you doing? Light arrows inflict more stun damage to enemies. Ooh, giggity. Wait a minute. Are they implying that there are other other arrows? There's probably other arrows, right? There's gotta be other arrows. Oh, this game's so good. Shoulder barrage. What do you want to give them? The shiv. Haymaker. Guardians of Justice. That's it? Oh, it's a stun damage. Okay, it's like... It's not exactly threatening. Precision combo. we could upgrade permafrost on every successful thinking. Wasn't there a what was it? Okay, yep, we already got it. Alright, I'm gonna grab this, and then I'm gonna upgrade my son like a good father does. Yeah. Actually, wait, can I get both? Yep. I mean, I like when planets collide, but that's just because I like music. I mean, you can like planets that go boom. That's not what I want to do. That's what I want to do. Okay, wait. Is it, biscuits. I don't think you could, I was trying to do a headhunter attack on it so that I can mark it easy and cheap, kind of cheat it out a little bit. But,
it's about ready to topple over.
It's looking like it's not marking it. Damn it. Got a new haircut, shaven on both sides and neck, and I've seen half of the Stardew. Okay, one, Stardew Valley is phenomenal. Tomorrow, it's the only time we're actually going to set aside God of War, and we're just going to play Stardew Valley tomorrow. We're just going to play Stardew Valley, and that's it. Tuesday, we'll dedicate 2 hours to Conkers, 2 hours to Talos, 4 hours to God of War. So we'll do Conkers, Talos, or actually Talos, Conkers, and yeah. Ha! I'm trying to get this. It's, well, see, the bird is a, an Eye of Odin. Just not too sure how to hit it.
Take that, Thor.
Well, there's a Thor.
Gods do not fall this easily,
Tony,
boy.
He's obviously a good parent, right?
I was just joking.
Nor are they a joking matter.
Sorry.
Okay, there's gotta be a way to... Liosta! So instead of saying Nista, he says Liosta. Shit, that's hard to hit. Unless I'm supposed to have, like, a special ability come back here and kick some ass. You know, we're gonna leave him...
Why do the gods cause so much trouble for us?
Because that is their nature.
But with all that power... You would think at least some of them would try to make life better for people.
And yet, the gods continue to spread misery. This is life, boy.
Yes, boy.
We can beach over here.
You know, if Atreus is going to become a god, I feel like he's going to be like the amazing god. I feel like he really is, right? He's not, he thinks he's mortal. He doesn't realize what he is yet.
Atreus, to me!
This is gonna be great! Also, what did that do? Huh. Okay. It won't let me, Tricky, tricky, tricky. Okay, so what did that do? I don't know what that did.
Huh?
So am I. Kind of feel like I'm getting a little bit of the hang of this. This is great. So I'll see Ready Player One in cinema again next week with a couple friends. So is that your second time seeing it? Okay, so. I am hearing something that does not sound like a Draugr. Which makes me wonder what it is. Oh, you saw it last Tuesday with that. I take it you liked it, because looks like everyone saw it either today or yesterday. So Super, Jamie. So I'm waiting for one movie. One movie that that's probably going to be like my go-to movie this year. It's Infinity War. The downside is it's sold out for 2 weeks here in Spokane. So I will have to wait to see it probably May? Yeah, probably May. Dust of Realms, legendary, a formless substance found inside realm tiers. Used to enhance unique properties of various talismans. Oh, nice. There's 18 of them. Okay, that is sounding like a dragon. That is a dragon. This is gonna get awesome. Hang on. I screwed that skill up. Hang on. There should be a technique to this. No. Okay. Fire! Love this game. The depth of combat in this game is ridiculous. There's a, Oh, shit!
Focus up, boy!
Where'd it go? Well, when he... Actually, you're right. If they actually do this right, and say we go to Egypt, say we go to, like, feudal Japan, say we, like, fight Ani, right? If Atreus is actually growing up in each stage, they could literally just go Son of War. As just a whole separate... Or boy. I mean, it'd be great if they said boy. Don't get me wrong, I am very, very hyped for Deadpool. But the funny thing is, in my mind, I don't see, like, it ever being a problem. Like, it's gonna suck in any way whatsoever in my mind. So, like, Infinity War, I'm still a little nervous. Like, things could go wrong, but with, like... Deadpool, I feel like they're in good hands.
Boy,
you know,
over here.
Yes,
that
sir.
Could be a thing, Tony. If they, I mean, even as like a side thing or an Easter egg. His jokes are cheap. Aw, I love Deadpool.
Watch out for the dragon breath.
Oh, what the shit? Okay. Save. Bottom save, that's right. Because the Midgar, the two top saves are some buddy mine. This is mine, some buddy mines. Okay, it brought the save up higher. I was like, wait a minute, that was really confusing for a second. Okay, just show of hands. Anyone getting a Dark Souls vibe right now? Because I feel like somebody at Santa Monica played a lot of Dark Souls. See, I love the movie, but the comics are really, really good. Super, I would say the movie, yes, is perverted. Very perverted. But the comic, not so much, actually. Depends on the writer. Oh no! It's the only Draugr! Maybe we should be able to, I don't know, juggle his ass. Oh yeah.
Well done.
Oh, this isn't a secret? Hang on. Okay, Atreus, get out of the fire! Also, you're really bad after holding out the line right there. My boa being amazing! So, it's fire and electricity. Woo! Holy shit. No, no, son! You're taking too much space! You're taking too much space! Oh, jeez.
Chain dragon? Mother used to tell me stories.
This dragon is dangerous.
I guess so.
Yes.
That sounds so sad.
Okay, pick it up. It won't let me pick it up!
Look out!
Oh, that's why. Oh, these guys are new! Why is the, Oh, they heal! Trying to help this dragon as far as I know. Can't pick up any of that. Does he got re? You good? I'm gonna try to let you go now, crazy puppy. Probably leaving him behind, but it's okay. He'll be fine. Holy hell! Hi. Oh, you jerk!